Bill Federer just won't take responsibility for his actions. He's been charged with assault for attacking a college intern. He refuses to open up his campaign's financial records to answer what the Post-Dispatch calls serious questions about his campaign finances. Now Federer is blaming others for his problems because he doesn't want to discuss the issues. Federer supports abolishing the Department of Education. His Social Security plan would force a deep cut in benefits. Bill Federer, out of touch, out of control.